there's a spider on the back of this leaf. I am trying to, it's underneath it. I'm trying to have it go up on top and have Kratos look at it with the knife.
Got it.
So I moved his head, tilted his head to where the spider was. It looks 100% better. And then I also did like a kind of an old over the shoulder view. So and focused on the spider. So you can see Kratos. You obviously know who Kratos is by, you know, the markings and who he is. And then I focused on the spider and he looks like he's looking directly at it. And then he also has his knife in his hand. So this shot's going to be pretty cool. I can't wait to show you guys. Figures are looking directly at me when I'm shooting them. That's why I try to shoot them from different perspectives, because I want them to be in their own world. You know, it's like, you know, I'm capturing them in their world, and that's what I always try to go for. That's why I very rarely do shots where they're actually looking at the camera.